Did you know that 22-year-old Canadian man John Mccue took it upon himself to fill potholes with the sign, "I filled the potholes. Pay me instead of your taxes." Drivers gave him cash, coffee and joints for filling in potholes.
Trailer Park Boys and this article have me believe that joints are legal tender in Canada.